Welcome to Statistical Thinking in Biotechnology. My name is Paul McAllister. I'm Director of Statistical Sciences at GlaxoSmithKline Pharmaceuticals. In this lecture on statistical thinking, we're going to consider how statistical thinking can serve three broad purposes: to facilitate learning, to facilitate estimation, and to facilitate decision making. And we'll cover those topics with some concepts and then show some examples of each application.